So you like making fancy cocktails at the comfort of your home, but you don't like the time spent on slogging and decrypting ambiguous cocktail recipes. We at Cocktail Room have got you covered. Welcome to our series of Cocktails Under 3 Minutes, starting right now. So it's tequila time today at Cocktail Room, and we are making the tequila sunrise. So take 25 ml of grenadine, which is a fancy word for pomegranate syrup, and pour it into your double rocks glass and swirl it slowly so that it gets the inner edges of the glass. Now the sunset is in the making. Add ice. Time now for the protagonist to our cocktail, tequila. Measure out 45 ml of tequila. Now top your glass with orange juice. Now to make a tequila sunrise, give a quick stir with your bar spoon and the sunrise is almost formed. Now for the garnish. For garnish, you can either use a lime or an orange wedge. Now stick your lime wedge and your straw, and there you go, the tequila sunrise. Hit subscribe if you liked our video. Until next time, cheers.